In our last class, we have learned the concept of two-dimensional shapes. By definition, two-dimensional shapes are those plane shapes that can be measured in two directions or two dimensions, such as a square, a rectangle, circle, and many others. Today, by the grace of God, we are going to a new topic, which is plane shape. Under plane shape, we are going to look at how to identify symmetrical and non-symmetrical lines. Lines of symmetry can be defined as the axis or imaginary line or lines that passes through the center of the shape or object and divide it into two identical halves, as shown on the chart pasted on the board. Now, examples of symmetrical lines. Now, the first shape here is a rectangle. Is being divided into four different parts. The first line is a horizontal line that passes through the center and divides the rectangle into two equal halves, one up, one down. Then the other line, which is a vertical line, also divides the rectangle into two equal parts. Now categorically, the rectangle has been divided into four equal parts, as you can see. The other shape, which is a square, is a square. Now the line that passes through as a horizontal line that passes through the center divide the square into two equal halves. Now, the other one, which is a vertical also, divide the square into two equal halves. Now, the diagonal line that passes like this also divide it into two equal halves. The other diagonal also divide it into equal halves. Categorically, the square now has been divided into 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And each part is proportional to the other part. That is to say, they are all equal in all dimensions. The other one, which is an isosceles triangle, which has been divided into two equal parts. Now all these lines, the two lines here are lines of symmetry. The four lines drawn here are also lines of symmetry. One line drawn inside this isosceles triangle is also a line of symmetry. Now the next, which is non-symmetrical lines. Non-symmetrical line is also known as asymmetrical. It divides a shape or object into two different parts, which are not equal in size. That is to say, they did not correspond to each other. That is lacking symmetry, as shown in the figure below. Just as on the chart here also, at the down part, examples of non-symmetrical lines. Now, this is a rectangle. It has now been divided into two, but of different sizes. This size is larger than this. That is to say, this size is bigger than this. Therefore, this line now is not a line of symmetry. The same thing with this square. It has been divided into two different parts. The down size is bigger than the upper size. That is to say, this line is not a line of symmetry. This is a triangle, which has been divided into two parts, but not equal. That is to say, this line is also not a line of symmetry. As demonstrated on the board, this rectangle is being divided into four equal parts. This line down here, which is horizontal, divides the rectangle into two equal parts. Also, this vertical divided into two equal parts. Categorically now, the rectangle has been divided into four equal parts, and each portion is proportional to the other portions. The same thing with the square. The line drawn horizontal divides the square into two different parts. The vertical also divided into two different parts. Now this diagonal that moves from one end to another end here divides the square into two equal parts. This diagonal also divided into two equal parts. Categorically, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 parts which are equal. Now, look at this. This is also an isosceles triangle with a line of symmetry that divides it into two equal parts. This part is proportional to this part. That is to say, they are equal. Look at this shape, figure A here, which is a rectangle. The line here now is not a symmetrical line as I've demonstrated with my chart, because the line did not divide the shape into two equal halves. That is to say, this line is not a line of symmetry. The same thing with this figure B. This is a square. The line that divides the shapes into two parts now is not a line of symmetry, since they are not of the same size. The same thing with this triangle. It has been divided into two different parts, but not the same. That is to say, it is also not symmetrical. Now, our homework for today is, with the aid of a diagram, differentiate between symmetrical and non-symmetrical lines.